On my outlet, Breakthrough News actually did a review of all of the various ceasefire deals that Hamas put forward and was willing to agree to. There was 10 since October 7th. In fact, in the immediate aftermath of October 7th, Hamas was willing to release the hostages in exchange for Palestinian hostages, who we never hear about, by the way. There are 10,000 Palestinians being held by the Israelis. Many of them are children, by the way. I'd love to see you have one of their parents on your show. But all that said, Israel is the one that has refused any of these deals.
You mean the children who are recruited by Hamas
and killed? Let me finish, Emily. I let you repeat all of your imperialist talking points.
All right,
can I finish talking?
Hey, what up? It's your boy, Cool Bossy Dobie. Okay, first off, fuck Drake, that's a given. Many thanks to Kendrick for giving it to him. You done did it to him. You might have noticed, maybe you late. Like most def, never was a fan of Drake. Dunk Panda vibes. Lin-Manuel Miranda vibes. But yo, the way that fucking Die fucking watched him, dog, tough. I'm surprised that man's alive. Nothing your bro could add, no notes. Matter of fact, threw the whole damn notepad out the window, bro. I don't know, man. So I figured I'd go rogue and kick a couple bars for the movement. So pardon your dude, but we gotta get to it. No further delay, it's your boy from the A. Here's what the fuck I'm finna say. Fuck Amy Schumer, she a dumbass bitch. Fuck Michael Rappaport, suck my dick. Fuck Kosha Dills, he a dumbass nerd. Fuck Modest Yahoo, he a dumbass herd. Fuck Jerry Seinfeld and Gal Gadot. Fuck Sarah Silverman, stank ass hoe. Fuck Kid Rock, he could suck my cock. Fuck Mark Hamill, he as dumb as a rock. Fuck Noah Schnapp, he a hoe in a hat. Fuck Jamie Lee Curtis, run, go and tell that. Fuck Neon Bialik, she a piece of shit. Fuck Michael Douglas, he could eat a whole dick. Fuck Madonna and Bono, gargle and swallow. Fuck Biden and Trump, they could both cash hollow. Dog, fuck Netanyahu and all of them. Free Palestine, Israel gon' fall them. Modern day Babylon call them. Karma gon' soon come before them. Fuck them border, them wall, them. Fuck Chris Pine, you suck, kiss mine. I don't know his stance on Israel, but fuck 6ix9ine. Freaky ass bitch, stay yo hoe ass inside. Sneaky ass snitch, stay yo hoe ass inside. Fuck Margaret Atwood, Stephen King, Zadie Smith, Beyonce, Jay-Z, tall Israelis, namely this one name, Lee Orr, Epstein, Weinstein, Lucian Grange, Young, do some strange. Fuck Diddy, these people be stupid, dangerous, seduced by Satan. For real, bro, you do be saying. I'm feeling like J-Elect, Yarmulke, Cool AD, no Obama Drake. Assalamu alaikum, red dot your face. Al-Qassan, Cameron, hit you from a block away. Yarare, mashallah, 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 mashallah. Hey yo, fuck DJ Khaled, you a sellout hoe. Universal Music done bought your soul. Fuck George Lopez, fucking clown. Fuck Andy Garcia, jump up, get bucked down. Fuck Eve Barlow, Ben Shapiro, etc. Who else? Deborah Messing in them, she dumb as hell, dog. Fuck fucking Jason Alexander, Lee Schreiber as well, dog. Helen fucking Mirren and Brianna Wu. And if you ain't like it, then fuck you too. Peace.
100 journalism professors at elite universities across the country are asking the New York Times to review their investigative reporting on October 7th. A lot of what we heard are lies. You don't talk about that on the show. Israeli media has reported on a lot of those lies too. Moreover, Pierce, if you're going to say what Israel's doing is a response to October 7th, then could October 7th perhaps have been a response to what Israel's been doing to Palestinians, which nobody was covering on October 4th or October 5th or October 6th? What I hear here is no empathy for people undergoing a genocide, and I'm being here, sitting here, and you're asking me to condemn people who are fighting for their survival. I don't condemn Palestinian armed groups, just like I wouldn't condemn slaves shooting at their plantation masters. Apparently,
wow. Okay.
A lot of you would.
I have to tell you, Ronnie,
the Irish fighting the British.
Yeah, negative energy, negative energy. Not long ago, a homie of mine kicked me some bread for a hit job rhyme. Said snuff modest, y'all, we a Zionist swine. I said I do it for free, but if you paying me, fine. So one more time, fuck modest Yahoo. No, I said it before, but I'll say it every time that I need to. Shit, I might go have to learn Hebrew just to keep peace in you. Jesus, dude, fuck you, dawg. It's coming from a Negro Hebrew Jew, dog. I see through you. Fake ass statement online, non-factual. Don't want to admit the actual fact. You were swindled and bamboozled, hoodwinked, led astray. All your integrity bled away out the veins of Palestinian children. Could have been Canes and Queens, but y'all painted them as villains for the crime of being ousted from their villages. Pillaging asses, took classes in Europe for that shit. Classic. Next time I see you, it's on site, skinny ass bitch. Get your ass kicked.
He's on fire.
Fake roster. Even MBK has it. Called you an imposter. Heard you went to Stye or something. Why you trying to lie, Blessing? Go serenade the IDF or something. You ain't about that lover peace shit with your lying ass. Hey, what you think, Max? Did I fry his ass? Peace, bro. Boycott, divest. Sanction, sabotage, rent strike, land back, tax strike, general strike, self-defense. Have fake, drop all pretense. Eyes on the prize, dog. Peace, man.
The demand on Hamas by the United States and the European Union and Israel, the demand is first that they recognize the state of Israel. Actually, that they recognize its right to exist. Israel and the United States certainly don't recognize the right of Palestine to exist, or recognize any state of Palestine. In fact, they have been acting consistently second condition is that Hamas must renounce violence. Israel and the United States certainly do not renounce violence. The third condition is that Hamas accept international agreements. The United States and Israel reject international agreements.
Yes, yes, y'all, and you don't stop. To the beach, y'all, freakity freak, y'all. Yo, smoke them if you got them, man. Real. Straight up and down like a column, man. Real. From the top to the bottom, man. Back up again, dog. Real. Black soil. The birth of the knowledge. Thoth with the scribe. Work in the Hermes bag. Anubis with the feather. The scale that they weigh the whales on. Cast hecka spells on telephones. Read them on microphones. Beam them in your earpiece. The Maasai warrior. Nomads, your bro gas. Go fast sometimes. Sometimes go slow though. Yo, 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 yo. Yo, 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 yo. And I'm a Scorpio. And my girl one too. So you know she go. Whore for your boy, the joy, the joy. Yo, 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 yo. Yo, your brother dumb. Himbo, lowbrow, limbo. I'm standing at the top of the San Francisco pyramid building with my arms akimbo. I'm feeling like Batman, but more black than that man. Thismagistus, that's thrice great. Jesus, peace, boost, beast, pre-MK Ultra, Yeezus, yeesh, oops, eek. Yo, in the truth booth, it's the truth I speak. I'm in the future at a jazz festival. At like, I don't know, the Cayman Islands or the Virgin Islands, maybe. Moon in Aries, Virgo rising, baby. Catch me ghostwriting for your third favorite rapper in Puerto Rico, Chico. Rolling through NOLA. Playing punk rock shows with YOLA noses. Rocking haunted brothels in Baton Rouge. All American, nah. All African American, nah. All African, all human. Love and action, actual positive mental attitude. Yeah. Love to all families. Peace to the gods. You know. Man, Shout out to the heart star, son of my Wodey Masai. Saj, Molly to Memphis, Afrocentric. Mahal Taj, yo. Signs astrological, foreboding and auspicious alike on a mic, yikes. Yeah. Behold the pale horse, bleeding in the streets of the imperial core. And what's more, a black stallion on a river shore. You know, Big Ben frozen at 9, that's born. The full moon is Scorpio. Mercury stations direct, I flex in the shadow. Like some kind of mestizo Nostradamus. I'm Rasputin, I'm spitting rubies to hypnotize czars with the bars, a man of the stars. I play the typewriter like Thelonious Monk, maybe. Your Negroni is dunked like Jason Richardson, take a picture, son. It lasts longer. I flash on your dog. I play the calculator like Muhammad Ali, man, probably. I don't know, dog. Freak to the beach, y'all. I gotta speak on it. Crews who choose to cruise to bruise the doobie-doo. Be delusional. Delusional is Drake stands and Zionists. Fake fans. Deny opportunists. You know? No opportunity to shake hands. I wouldn't pay 888 bands for your client list. Your boy prefer violence at that point. Violate your whole environment, dog. Yo, cast your intentions into the fire pit. Yo, dog, peace, God. I spin ciphers that yin yang. Vision the kid slang, zany but beautiful. Sketches in freehand. Mind bone connected to the sound wave. Kick flip over the rubble, dog, dog. Never trouble us, we'll never be stopped. The dollar drop, the world war continues. It's cold, hot, and warm too, depending on which door you step into the war through. Whew. Music is love, and love is war too. Damn. Whew. The big three, Kool-Aid, Kool-Aid, Kool-Aid. And if not, Benny Gunn and Machine. And if not, Black Thought, Taleb and Yassin. Y'all mean? Damn. But if not that, I don't know. Q-Bren, Eazy-E. If not that, 40 Water, Short Dog, Mac Dreezy. Please believe, man, ain't no best.
Goddamn. You got a knowledge doer. Approver.
I make moves, yes, a real move making, make mover. Yeah, smoke them if you got them real. Straight up and down like a column real. From the top to the bottom, back up again real. Visions in commission, plus still from the soul too, for real. Like how I really feel, for real. Smoke them if you got them real. Straight up and down like a column, real. From the top to the bottom, back up again, real. Elegua Ogun, Olorun Shongo, Oshun Yemaya, Obatala Ashe 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 Ashe. Aho Amen Amen Ashe. Ashe Amen 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 Ashe Ashe Ashe. You know? Okay, I gotta go.